season. Well, grapes goes back to prehistoric times and actually originated in the pale form of the Middle East. And basically, the raisins were just discovered really on a vine that had just been left to dry, so the raisins had just been left on the vine to dry. And production by humans dates back by at least 3,000 years.
So it's kind of by an accident. I love that.
Yes, absolutely. Yes.
So why do people then start drying them?
Well, this day and age, you can eat what you want, when you want, because you can grow things in greenhouses or we can import them from warmer countries. Historically, it hasn't always been in that way. So you had to buy fresh fruits and vegetables at the time when it was in season. You had to find a way of growing the fruits.